Let's give this one a bash, shall we? Lindsey Buckingham.